If you want to see how the CO concentration is accumulated in the area of Santa Rosa, Petaluma, Napa Valley, and how it will propagate during the next few days, use windy.com. And the idea is the following. Okay, you have to go here and select in the menu CO concentration, and then click here CO concentration, and you can click here and see how much is the CO concentration in the area. Now this is the fire area. Here is San Francisco, here is the Bay Area. Right now you can see a video, it's pretty nice. And the wind is going in this direction, and there is some wind flowing here, so you get some of the smoke going to the Stockton area. Now take a look on the following. I point this here, you have a scale. Now it's Saturday, October 14, and if you click here, you can see how the wind changed and take the plume of smoke from today into the sea, to the Pacific Ocean. So the Bay Area here and Silicon Valley will not get much smoke during this period. On Saturday night, the wind changed, and you can see that more smoke is supposed to come to this area. And now again, on Sunday, the air is flowing in this direction. You can also move this by hand and position it here and measure, stop this video and measure what is the concentration of CO in San Francisco. You just click here and it say 286 versus 2082 in Petaluma. The area here is 290, so not so bad. On the other hand, Stockton or even this area of Fairfield, it's still 462. I hope you can enjoy this program, which is amazing. There are other videos that I did that show how to monitor hurricanes. Thank you.